Also following breaking news in Butler County, a tractor trailer is on its side at the Cranberry exit of the Pennsylvania Turnpike. News Chopper 2 flew high above the scene just moments ago. Now we know one person was taken to the hospital. As of right now, no word on how long it will take crews to upright that truck.